Hello, my name is Carl Sohn and this account has the goal to find a way to achieve the best possible eyesight. Now many people are myopic, meaning that the eyes are too long. So we are going to research if there's a way to shorten the eyes.
Over the last weeks, I've been pretty busy measuring eye lengths and looking for patterns.
The largest eye shortening could be achieved by taking the spherical value and subtracting half a diopter.
I don't know exactly why my data showed that half a diopter is best.
Maybe it isn't even under correction, because accommodation, rounding and the vertex error for contact lenses can lead to overestimation of a spherical value. And I have a very sharp view with this correction. For a week, I had my computer in dark mode.
To play piano, I designed an HTML file where piano sheet images can be imported. It automatically adjusts the size, inverts the colors and applies a grayscale filter.
For this week, I had no visual correction.
The eyes were measured exactly the same length after the week. Then for one day, with the correction, I kept the computer in dark mode, but also turned on the night light in the settings and turned on 4 red LED stripes. After this day, the right eye was measured 10 micrometer shorter and the left eye 20 micrometer shorter. Then I kept the red light, but removed the correction with contact lenses again.
The next day, the right eye was measured 10 micrometer shorter and the left eye 20 micrometers longer.
I also played tennis with a friend on Sunday. Over the weekend, the right eye was measured 20 micrometers longer and the left eye the same.
I also tried other corrections with contact lenses, but the one with half a diopter less than the spherical value of the autorefractor measure showed the best results.